Hello and welcome along. Today on Smokedown Farm, we are going to be continuing the sugar beet harvest, probably into the evening by the looks of the time on the clock. So, I've repaired both tractors and I've actually sold a little bit of sugar beet and a little bit of wheat because we went well into the minus numbers. And so as a result, we now have a little bit of money. I have also emptied the full tank that we had on the harvester so that we can just get going on it straight away. So, switching to the harvester tractor, let's turn it on and get going. So what we will do is, with this load, as we're about to start going up and down the field, we will set up a course play. As we discovered last time, we can set it so that it tips as it's driving past. So we're going to do that this time. And that means that we should be able to just concentrate on doing the harvesting rather than having to worry about emptying the trailer each time as well. As we can see, we're back up to full pelt on our harvester. So it was the damage mod and the damage that the tractor and the harvester had sustained that was causing our slowdown last episode. So with that repaired, we are now going a little bit faster, which is great. And yeah, we just need to work our way through the field, really. Right, so we are nearing the top. So what we'll do is we'll start going down the other side. Turn around, so we'll start going down the other side so that we get a full tank. And therefore make sure that we start with a good footing. I'm going to pick some of these errand bits up across the top here while we're at this. So basically, how far we get down the field is the point at which we will start cutting into the crop and driving down. So, set it up so it stops at 100% so that we don't go any further. There we go. Right, so start our tractor up, or our carting tractor up. Now we are going to need to fill this up at some point. We do have the service trailer in the field as well, so should we suddenly find the need to add more fuel, we can. I've also returned our forage harvester and the two carting tractors we were using with that. Because that job is now finished. Ooh, no, that's too far away. So we will at some point go and push that down and make sure that that our chaff can be turned into silage, but we've not started that yet. No. far, is it? Only taking us up to 88. That's interesting. Go a little bit further. Ooh. I do keep forgetting to press the start the trailer going here, or the machine going again. Right. So yeah, I have to get to about 20%, I think, and see what that does. Right, there we go. So we'll see if that fills our trailer up. If it does, we will start doing our course play recording. Okay, we'll do our course play recording anyway. We're at 94%, so it's enough to cart, really. We will start our course play record in the field. Clear the course we've got. And we will stick to the tracks for this because course play adjusts for the roughness of the roads and the tracks. Out. It has put a bit back in. It's added about 5% back in because we drove under the thing, but I think we'll have to just keep going with that. I do kind of wish those conveyors had an option to turn them on so they didn't actually do anything until you activated them. In the same way as the wheat and the barley and the grains don't activate until after you press R, mainly because you have to select them, but I think it would be useful to be able to select whether it unloads or not. Right, and there we go. So we will save that. And we are on field two, so tip, beat, F to tip beat. There we go. Okay, and combine. So harvester, find harvester, not the Lexian, the rooster. Drive course. And there we go. Right, so what fill level have we got? So we are on a 50% fill level. We don't want to start until 80. Right, so now we head back to our harvester and we are going to head down the road now. Right, so we keep that row, if we're doing cab and keep that row in an alignment, then that should keep us nice and straight. That should be fantastic. Now, because this is beat, I'm not overly worried about the tractor coming and driving alongside us while we're in the middle of the beat. It is quite interesting that we are already at 80%. Mind you, he has not come yet. Nope, we are at 100%. He's coming, so. Because all the tractor will do is take the tops off. It won't actually harm the beet that we're harvesting. But it is interesting. So I have to start at 80%, so yeah, that is interesting. As soon as he takes some out, we can reactivate the harvester. Right. Yeah. So now we're just keeping the front of the tractor between those two rows, and it means that we should get all four rows that we're targeting. Is not getting the four rows. Seem to only be getting three, I think. Yeah. Where is he going? So as we're so close to the end of the road, we will stop. What I'm going to do is I am going to alter his, so he starts coming at 50. So because it's sugar beet, we will go into the night, so we may be working in the dark. Whether we'll be working in the dark this episode, I don't know, but maybe next episode we might. There we go. Activate, and here we go. Put it in the middle of that one this time. Nope, that doesn't work either. So we're nice set up, so we'll see this time if the course play works. I'll try to request the driver a little earlier this time. Here he comes. He will get here before we're full, I don't know. No, I don't think he's going to. Yeah, that works, so that is pretty much dead down the middle, actually. Yeah, that is pretty much dead down the middle. Other tractors need refueling. When it comes back to the field, we might see if we can do that. Use the service trailer to refuel that. Don't know where he's up to. Where's he got to? Right, he's there. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay, perfect. But this may be a case of having to hire some extra help. While we have the, there we go. So we'll take this up the other end so that we can refuel the tractor. There it comes. It's going to head straight for the harvester. Yes, it is. Good. Maybe not. I'll have to go and get the it's because I don't have any fuel in it, I don't think. It's alright, we do have a trailer to do that with. So next time it runs off to the next time it runs off, we'll go and get that. Yeah. We're getting close to being full again, and our tractor isn't moving again. So I'll press the driver so it doesn't take too long. There we go. Right, so we will now head off. Actually, won't be long. Definitely doesn't light, and it doesn't, kind of has issues with the rooster. It's working okay otherwise. We just need to make sure that we manually cool the trailer in plenty of time. Like when we get to 50%, we will use our course play window to cool the tractor. So this time, with any luck, the tractor will reach us before we hit 100%. And that's had enough. I hope you have enjoyed this episode. Please like, share, and leave us a comment. And for all the latest videos from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. I will see you next time. Goodbye.